This is a deterrent for crime because of its size. Sometimes you may not even need to lock it all the way. Sometimes just looking into the car and seeing that this thing is there will make many criminals bypass it. So again, this is how you use it. Make sure it's all the way in. This is all the way down. And it has a small lever here that it clicks when it goes up. And then the keyhole, you're gonna press that down, and now it's locked.